नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो। आई एम जेवियन डॉक्टर अनामिका अहरवार, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी एट ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक द लेक्चर ऑन द सब्जेक्ट नेम कंप्यूटर एप्लीकेशंस, एंड टुडेज सेशन इज बिल्डिंग अ पावर पॉइंट प्रेजेंटेशन। For building a PowerPoint presentation, you need to open the Microsoft PowerPoint application. Then after this, you can see in this window, this is a new slide. Okay, so here I am opening this document. So in this there is a title bar, and this is the next subtitle also. So if you wish to come create this presentation, then of course you can choose the design also, designs of slide also, like if you wish to choose the design, then go to the design menu and select any of the, like if I am selecting this slide design, okay. So the design look like this. So if I am typing this text in this piece, this building a slide presentation. By suppose I am writing here by Dr. Anamika. Okay. So this is for the title slide. So if for the next slide, so you need to insert, go to the insert menu, and here you can see, go to the home menu, and here you can see that this new slide, you can just click on the new slide and you see here this slide. Then after, like topics, you type here, and there are number of topics, like, and if you wish to bullet, like select these type of bullets, or if you wish to select number form, then you choose this. This is same as in Word also, which I have already discussed in my previous videos. Okay, so you can insert a table also by using this. You can insert a chart also. This, if you, I am clicking here, then you see this chart. Okay, if I am clicking this, then okay, then this chart is, I just wait for a moment, this is processing, means here you the chart will display. So for by using these, you can also insert a picture also, audio also. These all are the facilities which are, or you can see the smart art also, you can see the facilities. So here by using the design, or you can say format, there are number of things, like you can use the shape also, you can fill the color also in the shape, you can choose the outlines also. So this is the suppose graph which is built, and you can also change this number in between the x-axis, means if you wish to select like 2000, graph is like 2001, and the next is 2002. So you can see this is the year wise you can, okay. So here, so there are x-axis and the y-axis. So this okay, so this is what you can insert this. So there are many types of graphs also, you see here. So you can choose any one of them. So by using these facilities, if you insert all picture also, okay, then insert this suppose first of all I would like to tell you about the shapes, okay. In go to the insert option, and if here you can also choose this chart also, smart art also, and shapes like inbox, okay. So you can fill the color also in this, like go to the home, and shape fill means I am using this orange color, Okay, so you use as per your need, as per your requirement. These are the options which you are using during your presentation. Okay, so now this is complete. So then after that, go to the file menu and save this presentation, like save. Okay, so we need not to save here also. And if you wish to preview this document, then slideshow, or you can press F5. Okay, so I press this slideshow, then this PPT look like this. Okay, so okay, so this is the end of the presentation. So by using this, you can build the PowerPoint presentation. Thank you. This session powered by Digital Version 2.0, Jayati Vidyapeeth Women's University. Hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, please mention in comment box. I will resolve it. Thank you.